So how do we treat acne? There's different types of acne, and depending on the type, we decide how to treat it. It is important to see a dermatologist as early as possible to avoid excessive inflammation that can result in scarring. Scarring can be permanent and very difficult to treat. So there are different types of acne. There are blackheads, whiteheads, pimples, and deep cysts. The acne is a multifactorial process, so the treatment usually consists of multiple different components. We typically start with creams, prescription creams, perhaps washes, and if creams are not sufficient, we move on to oral treatments such as oral antibiotics and others. There are laser treatments as well as chemical peels and cosmetic treatments that can be done. Those are usually reserved for cases that don't respond to conventional therapy. I'm Dr. Tamara Lazic-Strugar, a dermatologist at Mount Sinai Doctors. I see patients throughout the week in Manhattan. Give us a call. You can make an appointment anytime.